In this video, we're going to look at the number of grams of a compound that we would need to make up a volume of a given percentage solution with the volume in millilitres. Now let's say you're working in a lab and you need to make up 150 mils of a 1.5% weight by volume BSA solution. Now weight by volume is just a way of expressing a percentage form of the grams per mil. So weight by volume is equivalent to grams per mil expressed as a percentage. Now we know that the volume is 150 mils. We know that the percentage is 1.5%, and that a percentage solution is just the number of grams per mil multiplied by 100. That is, it's the grams per mil expressed as a percentage. So we know that percent is 1.5, so we know that 1.5 is equal to the number of grams divided by the volume, which is 150 mils, multiplied by 100. If we rearrange this equation, we move the 100 over to the left, so that becomes 1.5 divided by 100 is equal to the number of grams divided by 150. Next, we move the 150 over, so we get 1.5 divided by 100 multiplied by 150, and that gives us the number of grams, which in this case is 2.25 grams. And that's it. That's how you work out the number of grams you require to make a weight by volume percentage solution.